Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Ibrahimovic. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces. His performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, he was on fire today, not just with his finishing, but also his general play. That was a top-class hat-trick.
Well done.